Hello guys, and welcome to Fortify Solution. So today in this video we will see the versioning in AWS S3, and after that we will see what is how to enable the versioning in AWS S3, and at the end we will see how to delete a versioning file. Okay, so first thing we will see what is versioning exactly. So basically, versioning automatically keep up with a different version of the same object. So for example, there is a one object that is stored in your bucket, okay, and after that, with the default setting, if you upload a new version of the same object to that bucket, so object will be replaced by the new version that you uploaded recently, okay. So after that, you go to realize that you are messed up with the things and you want your previous version back. So with your hard luck, आपने उसका backup नहीं लिया था. So अगर आपने अपने AWS बकेट में वर्जनिंग को इनेबल किया होगा, सो आपको आप उसको बैकअप प्रीवियस वर्जन आपको मिल सकता है, ओके, बिकॉज द अगर आप इनेबलिंग ऑन करते हैं ऑन योर AWS बकेट, सो आपका क्या होगा, यू विल गेट, यू हैव द यूनिक आईडी ऑफ योर बकेट एंड यू कैन सी इट, यू कैन डाउनलोड इट एंड यू कैन यूज इट इन योर एप्लीकेशन, ओके. सो वी आर गोइंग टू सी दिस हाउ टू डू enabling, okay. So for that, first you have to go to S3, and the next step we have to create the bucket, and after that we have to enable the versioning, and third we will check the versioning of the object. So next step, we have to, so I have already created one bucket with the name of Fortify Solution. So इसी पे हम लोग देखते हैं. So just open it. So click, and next step we have to enable the versioning. So go to property, okay. So by default versioning disable hota, we have to enable it. Just click and click on enable and click on save, okay. So now versioning is enabled. So now next step is we have to upload the object inside the bucket. So now we will click on upload, add file. So there is a file, test, next, upload. So now file is uploaded, and if we click on the file and check the version, so still we have a one version of the file, and so make public, open in a new tab. So if I open the file, so there is a content that is hello, okay. So now what we have to do, we have to go to Fortify Solution to the bucket. So we are going to change the content of that file. Have a nice day, okay. I'm saving it and click on upload, click on add file, okay. We will upload the same file again, open, click on next, next, and click on upload. So see, we uploaded the file, and if I click on show here, so you can see we have a, so this is the file, so we have a two version of the file. So previous version is 9 KB and the latest is the 27 KB. So if I go to height, okay, so if I click on text and if I click on open, so let's see what you will get. New tab. So here, so we have to make it a public first. So now if I open into the new tab, So see, you will get the new updated content into that object. So if I click on the versions, so we have a two. So latest one is that we have updated recently, uploaded recently. Okay, so even so let me show you. So if I'm deleting everything, I am again updating the file. So let me upload again. Next, and upload. Okay, so now just click on the object and make public, and let me close this. And if I open this object, so see, you will get the latest updated one. Okay, so here you can manage your versioning, and here you can see we have a three versions of this file. Okay, so suppose you want your previous version back, and aapko jaise maine bataya ki aapne backup nahi liya tha, so here you can download all the versions. So here is the options, you can download from here. Okay, so this way you can manage your versioning, okay, object versioning. So for example, I delete this object. So here is option delete. Okay, so if I click on the show option, so here you will get your versions back. So if I double click on the object, click on open. So see, so from the deleted one, even you can get your data back. So this is about the versioning. Okay, so हम लोगों ने देखा कैसे versioning को enable करना है, then how to manage all the version files, and कैसे old versions को हमें हम download कर सकते हैं, and at the end हमने देखा कि कैसे हमें object, deleted object भी हम restore कर सकते हैं. So that's it about this video. So thank you guys, and Rab Rakha.